This is a quick demo on how to access international time series data using the UKDS.stat interface. In this example, we'll find measles and DPT immunisation data for a number of years and countries using the World Bank's World Development Indicators. This is the homepage for the international data, which can be found at stats.ukdataservice.ac.uk. You can browse by dataset by clicking here, and it's possible to search by dataset title. However, this only matches words contained in dataset titles and will not find individual series within datasets. Let's click on World Bank, World Development Indicators, and you can see the current edition here. By default, some data are shown, but this can be changed. There are three dimensions. There is subject, time, and location. Let's click on time. We can change the start year. I'm going to select 1980. By default, the last available data tick box is ticked, so the data runs to 2018. If you wanted to select individual years, non-sequential ones, you can do by ticking select time period and selecting the years you want. But I'll stick with the 1980 to 2018 range and click view data. By default, one subject is selected, but we can change this. Let's click on subject. And we'll click unselect all. And we'll do a search for immunization, spelled with a Z. Three series are coming up. I'm going to tick DPT and measles and click view data. Now, if we wanted to select different countries, we would click on location. By default, everything's selected in this instance, and I'm happy with that, so I'll leave it. But I might as well point out that you can swap between dimensions up here as well. So you can see subject and time. And I'll click view data to get back to where we were. So here on the screen, I can see data from 1980 all the way to 2018. But I'm just seeing it for one series, DPT. And we can swap to measles if we click on the arrow here and click here. Now, if we wanted to see both subjects on the same screen, we can do this. We would go to Customize, Layout, and drag subject down to row, and then click view data. Now we can see both series together, and we can rearrange this data any way we want. Notice the blue icon up here. If we click this, a side panel opens. We can find general information about the data set, such as the citation, as well as links to metadata that contains things like the descriptions for the subjects. To close the sidebar, click this icon here. And it's also possible to close this side panel here as well. To download these data, you can click Export and click the format of your choice. If you want to visualize the data, click Draw Chart and, for instance, Line. As we've got all countries selected, it's quite hard to see anything. But you can change this. You can select fewer countries by, again, going to Customize, Location. I'll go Unselect All, and I'm going to pick Cambodia and Indonesia, and then click View Data. Great, I can see the data for Cambodia and Indonesia. Just for measles, again, if I wanted to swap to the other series I selected, DPT, I'd do this drop down here, and it changes. If I wanted, for instance, to show measles and DPT on a single screen for one country, I can change the layout like I did before. So customize, layout, And in this instance, I would move subject above location and click view data. Great, here's data just for Cambodia. And again, like before, I can switch to Indonesia like this. This was just a quick overview. You can explore the other options, and if you require further information, take a look at our guides up here. Thank you for watching.